Hi, it's Metina Amir and welcome to my channel. So for today, we're going to learn about compound words or in Malay, kata majmuk. But for this time, we're going to learn about kata majmuk berbentuk istilah khusus. It means compound words in the form of special terms. But before I begin, for this video, I'm just going to use informal pronunciation. For those of you who still not clear yet, what is informal pronunciation? Please watch my number 53 video, which is about confusing pronunciation. So our topic for today is Kata Majmuk Part 2. Compound Words Part 2. This subtopic is Kata Majmuk Berbentuk Istilah Khusus. So, in English, it means compound words in the form of special terms. So, what does this special terms or istilah khusus means? It refers to the terms in academics. So, first one, garis pusat. Garis pusat. So, garis is line and pusat is center. So, garis pusat is actually diameter. Next one, kertas kerja. Kertas kerja. So, kertas is paper, kerja is work. So, kertas kerja is paperwork. Paperwork. So, basically, sometimes people say kertas kerja, sometimes people say paperwork. Next term, cari gali. Cari gali. So, cari is search, gali is dig. So, cari gali in terms of like oil exploration or excavation, then that's how we call cari gali. So, if oil exploration, we call cari gali minyak. Cari gali minyak. Next one, pita suara. Pita suara. Pita suara. So, pita is tape. Suara is voice. So, pita suara is actually vocal cord. Pita suara. Next, darah panas. Darah panas. So, darah is blood and panas is hot. So, darah panas is warm-blooded. So, normally we say berdarah panas. Berdarah panas. Next, reka bentuk. Reka bentuk. So, reka is design and bentuk is shape. So, reka bentuk is actually design. Reka bentuk. Reka bentuk. Next, mata pelajaran. Mata pelajaran. So, mata is eye. Pelajaran is education. So, mata pelajaran. Mata pelajaran means subject. Next, kanta lekap. Kanta lekap. So, kanta is lens and lekap is stick to. Or sometimes we also say kanta sentuh. Kanta sentuh. So, sentuh means touch. So, kanta lekap or kanta sentuh is contact lens. Next, segi tiga. Segi tiga. So, segi is side, tiga is three. So, segi tiga is actually triangle. Segi tiga. Next, atur cara. Atur cara. Atur is arrange and cara is manage or method. So, atur cara is program or agenda. Atur cara. Last one, kemas kini. Kemas kini. So, kemas is orderly or firm. Kini is now. So, kemas kini is update. Kemas kini. Well, I guess that's all our lesson for now. Thank you very much for watching me. And if you like my video, please check out my Patreon page so that I can have more time to make more videos. For those of you who's watching me right now, thank you very much and till we meet again then. Bye!